report, Mr. Pritchard.
Chairman, Commissioner, as I mentioned yesterday, we have received request of annexation rezoning application from the city of Valdosta regarding property owned by Valdosta Lowndes County Industrial Authority. Property is located off of the new Statenville highway. The only ground you have to object to this annexation would be on land use. There is objection on that as far as our zoning is concerned, so we would not.
Any questions?
I have a question.
Mr. Page?
I guess Mr. Pritchard would be best one to address this, or Mr. Allen. Do we have water or sewer going to this site? So we don't service this with any of our utilities.
Okay. Any other questions? Do we need a motion on that? That's just clarification for information. Thank you very much.